B.P.L. says it's working to restore power after a system failure shut down power across New Providence just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. Now, the company says a cable fault is to blame, though they're still investigating. They're apologizing to consumers and assuring that they're working on long-term strategies to prevent future occurrences.